Time is stop, click, click. I land here, come up, big pala. In all same now, you missed up. I go, you go, you go, now, see, walk long, I come, you go. Well, now, you go, broke him. Now, make him to pala, I land now. Okay, palace, yeah. You walk along finish now. That's a line we have a long half. Time will click yet. Now you go come up to long half. Now long half too, all same, one kind. That's all. See walk along high time now you go finish.
This area here is fast in the sea is eating in very fast. That's a trunk of a pandanus tree over there. You can see it from here. And the seashore was just above, beyond that trunk. And that's 2-3 years ago.
The sea has washed away a big part of this island. Today, we are very short of food again. No bananas growing, no all those fruits that we live on, nothing is on those trees that we eat. Today now we live only on coconuts and fish.
This is what we regarded as a virgin soil area. We planted bananas, taro, even tapioca. But just last month, when we had this high tide, swept the whole area. We had waves coming from this side, from that side, and from the other side.
I think the best solution is to relocate the people to some place else, maybe in the mainland, because by the look of the island is going to finish. Seeing this, sea is eating away the ground, it might end up in nothing in the future years to come. But except maybe if you are experts who can build sea walls that might help stop the erosion of the island.
We still believe that industrial countries can still help us. Countries like America, England, Australia even, and New Zealand. If these people can spend millions and millions on sending troops to fight other countries, why can't they spend maybe a couple of billions just to save people like ourselves, the marginalized, the poorest of the poor, people who cannot help themselves. Why? Because we are taking the brunt. We are the victims of this green gas emission that is being the pollution made by industrial countries.
I would say that really, the people who are causing this erosion of the ice, or what they call it, should try and look to us now on the islands and try and do something that will help us stay on our island. I think that's all I can say, because we love to live on our little island.